The bottom of the valve, there's a counterweight that keeps this in the oil, the bottom of the valve, so that it picks the oil up. And it really can't show this because it swivels in there like this in the bushing, and this weight keeps it in the oil, okay? And basically that's all there is.